Hi, let me try to explain blockchain in 1 minute. Blockchain is a new form of the database where instead of keeping all data in one place, we are using multiple copies of the same database where each copy of the database is called blockchain node. Each node keeps information in a form of blocks, and each block is cryptographically linked with the previous block and creates the chain. That's why it's called blockchain. As soon as a new block of information appears in any of the blockchain nodes, it automatically appears in all other blockchain nodes. This approach ensures everyone interacting with the blockchain has the same data, which is making blockchain a reliable place to keep data which can be checked by anyone and anytime. That's why blockchain technology is used as a basis for cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin and Ethereum. If you want to know more about blockchain technologies, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.